So we'll start with the introduction. In this update session, we shall be discussing what, why, and how of digital marketing and social media in ophthalmology. When I started practice 30 years ago, there was no digital marketing and advertisements were banned. People used to use handouts or pamphlets in the newspaper and circulate, or have professional placards. There was a patient-to-patient referral, and it was word of mouth, which mattered a lot. But with time and advancements in newer technology, the new generation of ophthalmologists want to change to digital marketing and social media, which is the need of the hour. Why digital marketing? The digital marketing is gaining more popularity among the people. The ophthalmologist should have the online presence that improves the patients to your medical practice. Ophthalmologists should have own website and use social media network that increases the practice popularity and revenue. Most patients are online and is cost effective. Online rating and reputation is at stake. Your competitors are all doing it. Become a leader and thoughts with thoughts and blogs. Next slide, Karo, please. Next, please. Yeah. So what are the benefits of digital marketing? You have improved patient experience, increased patient engagement, increased conversion rate, increased brand awareness, increased patient loyalty, and increased patient retention, and improved brand perception. Next, please. So I pass on the mic to the next speaker. Thank you.